Today I'll be demonstrating how to conduct an odds ratio analysis in SPSS. So the demonstration is based on the association between handedness and speech problems data, where the hypothesis is that there might be a relationship, or in this context, a greater odds of having speech problems based on your handedness. So to conduct the analysis in the context of an odds ratio, you do it in the same way that you would perform a Pearson chi-square analysis. So click on Analyze, Descriptive Statistics, Cross Tabs, put the handedness variable in rows and the speech problem in columns, and click Cells and check percentages in the row checkbox, then click Continue. Now click Statistics and click on Rest. And so basically what happened is that SPSS is going to output results related to both odds ratio and relative risk. Click OK. And here we have the handedness and speech problem cross-tabulation table, which is exactly what you would get from a Pearson chi-square analysis. Here we have the results. We see that for left-handed developed 42.9% speech problems, while 72.7% for right-handed. By looking at the risk estimate table in terms of the odds ratio analysis in the first row that you want to be looking at, and it says odds ratio for handedness left over right. And in this context, the manner in which the formula worked out based on how the data were coded. So the results imply that there is a 3 times greater likelihood of being diagnosed with speech problems if you are right-handed versus left-handed. So to say that again, the odds are 3 times greater to be diagnosed with speech problems if you are right-handed in comparison to left-handed. The middle row labeled for cohort speech problems equals no gives the relative risk when the outcome is without speech problem, which is equal to 2.095. The final row labeled for cohort speech problems equals yes. It means that this is the relative risk for the outcome with speech problems with a value of 0.5.